And I want to make one thing clear, Brian. I will be getting back the Florida Heavyweight Championship.
Well, Bo, let me ask you.
Hold on a second.
Is that Leo Kruger's music? What is he doing? What is Leo doing in Oksana? Is with our reigning defending.
Quite obvious, isn't it? If somebody challenges you, basically that's what Bo Rotunda has just done, is challenge him. Leo Kruger's a fighting champion. He's going to come out and accept the challenge.
But with Oksana here, is this what Leo was alluding to earlier when Leo told Oksana that he was going to take care of it, whatever it was? I'm not sure, but former champ, current champ, squaring off face to face in the middle of the ring.
You know what, Bobo? What type of man are you? I don't think you're a man at all, Bo. I don't think you're a man at all. And now you want to come out here and you want to challenge me for my championship? You don't just walk in to a championship shot, bro. You got to start all over again. You got to start right from the beginning like everybody else back there. Like everybody else back there. But you know what? Don't even worry about the Florida Heavyweight Championship. Don't worry about it. You know what you got to worry about? Worry about me. Worry about me, because I'm going to teach you, Bobo, how to treat a lady. Because nobody treats a woman the way you treated her.
It's getting a little testy right there, William.
I say just let them fight.
Leo, strong accusations there against Bo Rotunda, the way that Bo has been treating Oksana. I'm not quite sure. And then just look at Oksana there. As if Oksana's happy about this. Folks, we're going to get this all straightened out here as soon as we can. We'll be right back.